Bro, are you usually rank 8? I just noticed you're rank 8 right now. Have you been memeing? I mean, there's nothing wrong with being rank 8, it just surprises me. Been memeing. Yeah, I feel that, dude. Usually 8's the lowest I go before I'm like, okay, I really need to stop memeing just for a little bit. Just those are some hard memes. Here, let's play Blight Bomb here. He most likely pips out and kills it. Trying to make Aether good again. Hey, that's what heroes do. It's commendable. See if I can get the combo to work in the stick. Blood Mage! We're both gonna be eating damage till someone dies. Okay. Does he have another spell? Yeah. Currently, I am dying faster than he is. Let's hit the county building, gotta cash my check. Spin it all on a 40 ounce to the neck, and in retrospect, I remember December being the oof. I think I actually did have a really bad starting hand with this deck. I had the Bomb Fly, which you don't want as your starting card, ideally. I want, like, a Burrowing Scarab. I only know one thing, that's more damage. Okay, I think I'd take back out the Bomb Flies and add back in the Death Wishes. Let's run this one again. Oh man. Nature with all the removal too. Yeah. That's for sure. He had compost charm. What? Are you memeing at me? Is this a meme? Oh, that's kind of scary.
Everybody put three fingers in the air. The sky's falling, the wind is calling, stand for something or die in the morning. Section 80, high power.
When this hits, do I get another card? Or when? Oh, it does. I mean, after it attacks with Over the Line, does it count as Aurora triggering? Oh, I think I die when I play this. Oh my god, this the attack roar triggers after. Oh my god, Flex. I cannot believe that. I can't believe we just won. GG. Oh, that match was hilarious.